Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi guys, welcome back to Best Way to Study. So today in this particular video, we are going to see exam day tips and tricks. Okay, so yes, coming to your MCET exam, I'm going to give you important exam day tips. Okay, first important thing is on your exam day, don't waste your time, you know, on packing the things. Okay, for example, if tomorrow is your MCET exam, today night or evening only you have to take a bag, you have to pack all the things which you have to carry for your exam center and make sure it's readily packed. Okay, don't waste time by, you know, once your exam, on the same exam day, don't waste your time by just, you know, running for the admit card, running for your hall ticket, running for other ID proofs. Don't do that. Okay, make sure that you're packing done on the previous day itself. Okay, first important tip, this is the very very most important tip, and guys, I'm going to make a separate video on what all are the things which you have to carry for your exam center, what are the documents which you have to carry for your exam center. I'm going to make this in a separate video. I'm going to discuss this in a separate video, so don't worry. And if you want to get notified of that video, you have to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, so first important thing is you have to do a prior checking and a prior packing of all your things. Okay, for example, if tomorrow is your exam, by today night you have to be ready with all your packing. Okay, like what are the things you have to carry for your exam. Okay, and next important thing is try to sleep early on the previous day. Okay, for example, if tomorrow is your exam and today, if you night out till night 1 or 2 at your exam or in your exam time, during your exam time, you'll feel drowsy and sleepy. Okay, so it will affect your exam obviously, so don't do that mistake. Third important tip is, if tomorrow is your exam, make sure at least before 1 or 2 days, go to your exam center and verify is it your exam center or not, because on the same day there will be many other competitive exams also, or there will be many other exam centers with the same name. Okay, so there are chances where you will be getting confused between them. That's why make sure you visit at least 1 or 2 days before, and you know, make sure that that is your correct and final exam center. Okay, and fourth important thing is, make sure to follow official sites, guys. Like, you know, if you're AP MCET or Telangana MCET, make sure to follow the exam official exam sites also, because if there are any last minute changes or last minute instructions, they will mention in that official sites. Okay, the thing is, it's also good to follow the official websites. Okay, and the next exam day tip is, before you go to the exam, okay, for example, if your exam starts at 10 o'clock, take the short notebook with you. I've already told in many other videos, right? Maintain a short notebook, and in that short notebook, write all the important formulae, important concepts and all. And just before your exam also, open that book and revise, go through a quick revision, okay? Go through all the important formulae, go through all the important concepts and terms or diagrams, okay? It will be really helpful. This is other pro tip for your MCET exam day. And other important tip is, for exam day especially, guys, there is a special instruction. If your exam starts at 10 o'clock, the students are going to be permitted before 15 minutes only, 1:05, okay? For example, if your exam starts at 10 o'clock, you can enter the exam area at 9:45 only. Okay, so use this, okay, use this facility, and make sure don't put last minute things, okay? If you put everything to the last minute, you will be nervous, and because of that, you will be tensed and your performance will also be affected. That's why, for example, if the duration between your home and your exam center, if it takes 1 hour, Okay, for example, your exam center, your exam is at 10, for example, your exam is at 10, and you have to reach your exam center from your home, which will take almost 1 hour. Okay, so put 45 minutes grace. For example, don't start at 9 o'clock. Okay, so exactly it's going to take 1 hour, so let me start at 9 o'clock and reach exactly by 10. Don't do all that mistakes, because traffic or other climatic conditions or some other things, you can't really predict these guys. That's why don't take chances. If your exam is at 10 o'clock and if the duration between your home and exam center is 1 hour, make sure to start at least at 8 or 8:15. Okay, so once you reach early, no harm. You can quickly at least revise your short notes. Okay, that time won't be wasted. And obviously this year, mainly due to the COVID, there will be many, many other instructions and new rules also. And all this I'm going to make a separate video, don't worry. Okay, so that's why time is really precious, guys. That's why especially these year candidates, you know, as there's a COVID, there will be many other new instructions and rules. That's why, you know, it's better to reach the exam center at least before 30 minutes or 45 minutes. Okay, so yes, these are the exam day tips for you guys. So hope you found this video useful, and if you like the video, please like the video and show us your love, and also please subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching, and yes, that's it for today. See you in my next video.